Kambing.
Kambing.
Payong.
What?
Mantega.
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 Hi, kumusta? I am Kea. I was born and raised in the Philippines and I speak Tagalog.
Hi, nama gue Taris.
Hangin.
Hangin.
Buwan.
Bulan.
So in Visaya, it's bulan.
In where?
In Visaya, in the south of the Philippines, we do say bulan.
Oh, kambing.
Kambing. Payong.
What?
Pinto.
Pinto.
Lima. Baboy.
Baboy.
Baboy. Sandata.
Senjata. Kuku.
Kuku. Bangsa. We're neighbors. I knew it was similar only because I've heard people here speak Indonesian and I can somewhat understand it.
Tempatnya deket banget kan dari Sulawesi, Manado to Philippines, mm-hmm. the mainland. So, jadi maybe there's a lot of similarities because of the people are just very close.
Yep.
I'm Maida La Salette. I work for the Portuguese service.
I'm Irfan Isan.
You forgot where you work.
Bola.
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 Bola. Falso. F A L S O.
F? No, it's P.
No, it's
oh, orang Sunda nih kayak ini.
It's F. Boneca. B O N E C A.
Boneca. Sepatu.
Sepatu.
2, 3.
Bendera. Mantega. Mantega. Mantega.
Mantega.
Mantega.
3.
Garfu. Some words were surprised. Portuguese word everywhere.
Portuguese, yes, yes. And they came to Indonesia.
There was a lot of traveling by boat. They probably didn't have a lot to do in that country, so they had to explore.
Bye-bye.
Obrigada.
Hi, I'm Hussein. I'm from Djibouti. Arabic is one of our national languages.
Hi, I'm Vina. I'm from Indonesia.
Asli.
Asli. Napas atau nafas?
Nafas. Which?
Wajah. The spelling is almost like similar, mm-hmm. but we pronounce it as wajah.
Yeah, you can say wajah also.
So if I say wajah, people in Djibouti will understand?
Exactly.
Kita harus sabar ya, sabar.
Sabar. Khatul istiwa.
Surprise.
Is it the
same? Khatul istiwa. Selasa.
Selasa.
Oh yeah?
S-A-L-S-A or T-H like V-A-L-T-H-A.
So, Salasa. Kursi.
Kursi, the same.
Same.
Because the Quran is in Arabic. The trade also, as you said.
In Indonesia, majority are Muslim. So, maybe that's where the languages cross, right?
As my grandmother says, the world is a small village.
Hi, I'm Karina Chaudhary. I'm from Bangladesh.
You don't ask my name.
Manush.
Manusia.
Oh.
Sabun.
Shaban. Tupi.
Topi. Utara.
Utur.
Okay. Bahasa.
Bahasa.
Yeah. Bahasa.
Bahasa. B-H-A-S-H-A.
Kaca.
Kach. So there's like a little bit of a nasally sound to it too. It's like a punch.
Montri. What? Montri?
Montri. It's so similar. You know, I feel like if I were to speak to someone, I can pick up on a few words. I know with Hindi, Urdu, there's a few similarities, but I did not know it's that similar.
Do you know why is it similar? Do you have a guess?
Is it influence with
trading?
Yeah, yeah, that's what it is.
Yeah, let's go to Indonesia and I'll go to Bengali, to Bangladesh.
Yes, we should.
My name is Arasher Basadi. I'm an American who speaks Farsi probably a little better than you.
Nama saya Nabila, saya berbicara bahasa Indonesia.
Anggur.
Wow. Anggur.
Rubah.
Rubah.
Jawab. Yes, I have the V.
V.
Jawab.
Okay. We have the W's of jawab.
Kismis.
Badan.
Badan.
Same?
The A is just a little bit off, I think, on some of our pronunciations. Yeah. I think that's the difference. Yunan.
Yunani.
So Yunani would be a person from Greece, as opposed to the island. Nahkoda.
Nahkoda.
So we have the
Oh, yeah.
Nasihat. pretty close.
Yeah.
No, I didn't know about it. I mean, I would guess that they came from some sort of similar root. Indonesia colonized the Persian Empire. What happened?
I didn't know.